Palmer Elementary School held a wide variety of events designed to involve and prepare parents. During Parent Seminar Week, Parent Involvement Specialist Darlene Walker organized seminars featuring guest speakers who've partnered with Palmer. Speakers included representatives of adult education, career pathways, the Hispanic Advisory Council, and the Newport News Public Library. One of the presenters was Cynthia Temple, a youth services librarian. She talked about the public library's resources, including books, digital media, internet access, a business center, a genealogy center, and meeting rooms. The Barnes & Noble Reading Night also emphasized literacy. Guest readers included middle school counselors and a special guest reader, Mrs. Valerie Price, the wife of Newport News Mayor Dr. McKinley Price. And the school's math night was held at Food Lion. Students and parents went through the store together using math to count items and compare quantities and prices of food. Store manager Wilmer Stanley made certain the evening was memorable, and all of the children received gift bags with school supplies and treats.